hard fork Bitcoin Gold occurred earlier than expected. On October 24th, the developers of the project wrote about this in their Twitter. Initially, it was expected that the fork will occur on October 25th, but the Bitcoin network reached this block 491.407 faster. The Bitcoin Gold project is headed by Jack Lyo, the head of the Hong Kong company Lighting ASIC, which also sells equipment for mining. The idea of the project, according to its authors, is to create an improved protocol. The developers promise to decentralize the mining by changing the proof-of-work algorithm to the memory-sensitive Equihash. Thus, Bitcoin Gold production will be carried out with the help of video processors, the mining will become available to a larger number of participants, and the influence of large companies, accordingly, will decrease. Note that the launch of the Bitcoin Gold network itself should take place on November 1st.